this is a very personal issue for me because I'm a mom and I just do not believe in family separation. We have to end family separation, we have to end family detention, and we have to reunite these families. But also, I am a descendant of immigrants. A lot of African Americans are descendants of slavery, and that is also part of my legacy. But my grandparents came to New York through Ellis Island in the 30s as immigrants. And like a lot of immigrants who came to this country, they came seeking better opportunities. They were leaving situations that were problematic, either because of poverty or violence, and they came here to make a better life, and they did. And I am the realization of their dreams. And the idea that these children who are being ripped from their families are not going to have those opportunities is heartbreaking to me, and it's wrong. What's happening at the border is a gross violation of human rights. And if you're not at one of these marches today, you need to ask yourself why you aren't. When you sit around and you hear about historic moments like the civil rights moments, and you wonder, like, where would I have been? What would I have been doing at that time? Where you were this weekend is the answer to that question. You have the opportunity to rewrite history and make sure that you're part of the solution going forward. So get out there, make your voice heard, contribute to the solution and not the problem, and protect your fellow human beings, regardless of borders, and especially protect this country so that we are able to live up to those first words.